I saw your car. Wanted to give you this turquoise.
It resonates with our tech. I don't know why. But I do know that if any alien mysteries come around, I won't be here to play Hardy Boys. I'm getting murdered.
Michael Guerin going down without a fight? I don't believe it.
Well, you always did see the violence in me, didn't you?
What are you talking about?
I can never do the right thing. Turns out neither could my father.
How do you know that?
It doesn't matter. He was a killer. Genocidal maniac, actually.
Wow, you must have loved that. You've been looking for proof that you were worthless your whole life.
What can I say? I had a hunch.
Look, if you're your father, then I'm mine. Which means I have a lot of torturing to do before the end of the night, so excuse me.
It's not the same.
No, it is. I hate to break it to you, Guerin, but there's not some special set of rules that applies just to you. You decide who you are. If you give up, it is on you. Wait. In Maria's vision, I say that I'm covering up a murder, right?
Yeah.
It's not you.
You can't know that.
Yes, I can. If it were you, I would not cover it up. I would burn the entire world down first. I had it in my head, but not in my heart. Every word that I said brought me back to the start. I wish I could.